Hi, this is Japan Sea Trip. I don't speak English very well, but I'll try to speak it. Last time, we took a cab from Inatori and got off at the entrance of Imaihama. This time, we are going to walk to Imaihama Beach. We are walking Izu. Local roads like this, where only people who live in the area walk. It is very relaxing and soothing. Can you feel it? And it is fun to walk along the seaside path. We are often pleasantly surprised by new discoveries and unexpectedly spectacular scenery. Japan is an island country surrounded by the sea and has many beautiful seascapes. We are always impressed by the seascapes. I think Japan is a country where you can enjoy magnificent nature. During the coronavirus pandemic, we worked, drove, and traveled in Japan. And once again realized how comfortable Japan is and how rich in nature it is. Japanese people love to travel abroad. I did too. But now I'm thinking of traveling Japan. We like the sea, so we visit and enjoy it on our days off. You can easily enjoy walking along the sea. There are many flat areas with no ups and downs, so it is easy to walk. Also, there is a convenience stores near the beach, which is convenient. When walking along the seaside path, the sidewalks are sometimes cut off. We take a cab for our safety. It is a little inconvenient. Still, we enjoy the view from the cab window and ponder where to get off. We walk along the beach, take a cab when the sidewalks lands out, and then walk along the seaside again. We realize that we are having a very hard time. A walking tour of the Izu Peninsula is such a trip. We just walk along the seaside. Watching the video, you may feel bored and monotonous. I hope you can feel the Sea of Japan. Thank you for watching. Please enjoy the video.
痛かった。 してた。